Show me Cincinnati. Sorry, you guys, that's three. Dobson family, I need an answer.
Okay, come on, come on, come on. What do you think?
He's in the improv.
He's in the improv. Show me improv. Show me number four.
Surveyed 100 people, top four answers on the board. Name something you might see at a bachelor party that you wouldn't see at a kid's birthday party.
Stripper!
Show me stripper! Pass or play? Come back here. What are you gonna do?
Louie, I'd like to play, please.
They're gonna play.
Hey, Tan, nice to meet you.
Hi, Louis.
What do you do?
I'm a professional spitwad target.
What?
I'm a substitute teacher.
Oh. A professional spitwad. They always
don't get any ideas.
All right. Well, nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Kira.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
What do you do, Kira?
I'm a studio guide at a major movie studio here in Los Angeles.
Is that a lot of fun?
I love it.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Name something you might see at a bachelor party that you wouldn't see at a kid's birthday party.
Alcohol.
Alcohol.
Show me alcohol. Liz. Hi, Amber.
Hello, Louis.
How are you?
I'm good.
Nice to meet you. What do you do, Amber?
I'm a producer for a production company in San Diego.
Oh, good for you. You've got your own cheering section here.
Oh, it's nice.
Yeah, it's very nice. It's very sweet. Name something you might see at a bachelor party that you wouldn't see at a kid's birthday party.
Dollar bills.
Dollar bills.
I don't know, you always get from that one grandma or aunt that dollar bill. No, that's not what you're talking about. Show me dollar bills. What do you think? What do you think, Dad?
I think there's going to be a lot of really raunchy old men there.
Show me raunchy old men.
Oh, my turn.
What do you think?
Smoking.
Smoking.
Yeah. Right.
Show me smoking.
Who's right?
Okay.
Dan?
I think I know. A porno film.
Yeah! Tell me porno film. Dobson family, 184. Duchesne family, 81. We're going to triple the points. Come on back.